Dear audience, I am just taking special events from the life of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, because the subject is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the merciful. Muhammad, say Muhammad, the merciful. Say three times, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the merciful, loudly, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the merciful. As Sheikh Allama and Sheikh Ninawi say, Almighty Allah says, وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. Holy Prophet's life is nothing but the mercy, love and compassion for the whole universe, every single soul of mankind. In the same way as Allah the God is Rabbul Alameen, in the same way Prophet Muhammad is Rahmatul Lil'Alameen. My dear audience, in the same way as provisions given by Almighty God and blessings of Almighty God are not reserved only for Muslims, He cherishes the non-Muslims too. Not only the Muslims are servants of God, Christians are always servants of God, the Jews are servants of God, Hindus are servants of God, Sikhs are servants of God, even the people, those who do not believe in God, they are servants of God. If they are sick, He provides them health. If they are hungry, He provides them food. If they are disrespected, He provides them with respect. If they are downgraded, He provides them upgradation and status in the society. In the same way as Allah's blessing is for everyone, exactly Prophet Muhammad's blessing is for everyone.